favorite rom-com?
Rom-com? What's a rom-com?
You're not talking to the biggest movie watcher here.
Would Friends be considered one?
What is a rom-com? A romantic comedy?
I don't know that I've ever knowingly watched a rom-com.
I don't even really know what a rom-com is.
You might have to give me some examples of rom-coms.
Forgetting Sarah Marshall.
I don't remember that one.
Silver Linings Playbook.
Never heard of it.
Notting Hill, Pretty Woman.
No.
Clueless, Bridget Jones' Diary.
No.
Valentine's Day.
No.
I don't know if this is a rom-com, but I like A Star Is Born. That's a pretty good movie.
Oh, I like Hall Pass. Hall Pass is a funny movie. Is that a romantic comedy? Kind of, sort of.
I Love You, Man was a funny one.
I think it's a rom-com.
My Bloody Valentine, there's a romantic thriller.
Favorite rom-com, Failure to Launch. I really like that movie. How it all plays out, Terry Bradshaw in there as the dad, it worked for me.
Silver Linings Playbook.
Nope.
Notting Hill.
Nope.
Sleepless in Seattle.
Nope.
When Harry Met Sally.
Nope.
Pretty Woman.
Remember the title, don't remember the movie.
Is that the movie where she's like, Lady of the Night? Yeah, that one's okay, I like that one.
Pretty Woman's a good movie, I watched that. Am I showing my age on all this now?
13 going on 30.
Nope.
Harry Met Sally.
Nope.
Notting Hill.
Nah.
Maybe How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days might have been the last one that I've seen.
Love and Basketball.
Nope.
The Holiday.
Nope.
Knocked Up.
Nope.
Bridget Jones' Diary.
Know the name, don't know the movie.
Clueless?
I am.
When Harry Met Sally.
Dude. Never heard any of these movies.
I've never seen any of those.
I've never heard of any of those.
Is it Princess Bride?
Nope.
Mamma Mia.
Heard the name. Don't remember the movie.
The 40-Year-Old Virgin.
There you go. Yep.
I've seen that. That's a good one.
Loved it. The 40-Year-Old Virgin is great. Has anyone ever seen Grandma's Boy? Grandma's Boy is fantastic. It's a very underrated film. It's one of the best movies. I have it on DVD.
I think you tell I don't watch much TV.